Battlefield Province contains the Index?
We must get up there.
Sealed automatically. I will go access the override to open them. Please follow closely. This portal is the first of two. Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the Flood, despite the containment protocols.
Mm-hmm.
This installation's research facilities are most impressive. Perhaps we'll have time to see some of them. Caused a failure in the drone control subsystem. I must reset the backup unit. Please continue on. I will rejoin you. Sentinels can use their weapons to manage the flood only for a short time. Speed is of the essence. Please wait here. conjecture that the other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access restricted areas. The installation was specifically built to study and contain the Flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived. The security lock. Wait here.
We'll be right back.
flood are already hard at work preparing your vessel. It's parasitic nature to be blocked before its intelligence. Surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. Take possession of the index for transport. Your organic will render you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The flood is spreading. We must hurry. That any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we? Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the index with the core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the flood, which is why we brought the index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core. That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off!
What impertinence! I shall purge you at once!
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough! The flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go, right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take it from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
Look out!